Hello friends, in this video we are going to see numerical for calculation of velocity and Mach number. As per the given question number 5, you can see here, find the velocity of bullet fired. Find the velocity of bullet fired in standard air if the Mach angle is 30 degree actually. Take gamma equal to 1.4 for air and R is 287.14 joule per kg Kelvin and temperature is 15 degree centigrade. Okay, so first of all we write down the given data. Mach angle is given alpha equal to 30 degree and R, characteristic gas constant, R equal to 287.14 joule per kg Kelvin. Gamma is given, gamma is equal to 1.4 and temperature also given, T equal to 15 degree centigrade. You can convert to Kelvin, 15 plus 273, that is 288 Kelvin. And question is find the velocity of the bullet fired in meter per second. You have to find the velocity. So we know this equation, sin alpha equal to C by V. So we can put this value in place of alpha, sin 30 equal to C we have to calculate, and then we can find the value of V. So C equal to root under of gamma RT, and gamma is your 1.4 into R 287.14 into temperature calculated 288 Kelvin. From this equation we are getting the value of C equal to 340.25 meter per second. Substitute this value in the main equation, 340.25 meter per second. 340.25 meter per second, sin 30 equal to, so V equal to we are getting, let me calculate, 340.25 divided by sin 30, I'm getting here 680.5 meter per second, correct? So if you divide 340.25 by sin 30, you will be getting 680.5 meter per second, and that is the correct answer because we have to find the velocity of the bullet fired. So this is the final answer, 680.5 meter per second. Okay, thank you.